Hey everybody, this is our first video, JEL 1999 videos. If any of you guys maybe have seen on Netflix or anything like that, the Emergency series, this is a tour of the Rampart General Hospital here in my little town, I guess you could call it. This is just the outside of the building right here. It's the main General Hospital, 3 Route 110. Ambulance zone, the doors open automatically. Okay, let's clear the inventory here. And as soon as you walk in, this is the emergency room right here. The admissions desk, and we have our West Wing treatment rooms. Maybe you can see that there. And we have our, I believe that's the East Wing treatment rooms right there. So again, just to reiterate, this is the emergency room, played the role of Rampart Emergency Hospital in the 1970 to 1976 medical drama Emergency. Alright? So again, this is the admitting desk. We'll just go through the admitting desk. Alright, these are just like files, filing cabinet. This is inter-hospital loudspeaker. Hope eventually they can make something like that. It'll work. And this is just a radio with an EKG monitor. I know it doesn't look like much, but it's a radio with EKG monitor. Right here we have just a basic treatment room number 2. Well, we'll start in the West Wing right here. So in here we have our West Wing treatment room. This is just a basic treatment room, beds, IV, and some supply closets in here. Also, my friend Inferno X Quinn will be joining me today through the video. He's here in presence, but not in vocal tones, I guess you could say. Okay, so this is just another treatment room. We're not going to go treatment room by treatment room because we have 26 treatment rooms and 136 beds in the hospital. So we're not going to go, 536 beds in the hospital. So we're obviously not going through them. Just another standard treatment room. All these are standard treatment rooms. Alright. So, this is the little nurses' cafe break area. A lot of cows outside, God knows why. So, and then that's just a little cafe, if you will. Then we have a kitchen down here. Yes, I know a lot of light. Thank you for pointing that out. Just a basic kitchen. A lot of ovens for a 536 bed hospital, it's also a 6 building operation. This is just the first general hospital. This is the emergency room operating room. Don't know if anybody's ever had to have that, but this is like where they do stitches and things like that. This is Dr. Joe Early's office. He's a character in the emergency series, and this is Kel Brackett. Okay. This is our new addition East Wing treatment rooms. Just built, brand new, nice and clean. Just another standard treatment room, more light, no supply closets though. And it goes all the way back to 21 treatment rooms. And these are, this hospital for you ER fans is a level 3 trauma, which means that we can treat pretty much anything here, from gunshot wounds and whatnot. So if you don't know what an ICU is, it's an intensive care unit. This is where you would go if you've been in like a mass casualty incident, things like that. And this is also an operating room. So these are all operating rooms. That's ICU. This is operating room. Standard large bed facility in here. And we have, we have right here, which is just, you know, like where they place the items to see the surgery. These are just ICUs, regular beds, multiple beds, exam table, things like that. All right, just IV standard. Every room comes standard with an IV. This is the first nurse's station, EKG monitors for every single room, operating room, ICU room. Okay? Hope you guys are enjoying this. And then this is just general hospital and recovery up here. Nurse's station with supply closet. Alright, this is just a general hospital room. Like where you would stay, you know, I'm sure you've been in a general hospital, so. And then these are just recoveries across the hallway over here. Large facility. Alright. This is a 536 bed facility sitting on approximately a 2,000 block property. It's a 6-building operation, including its own power plant and water treatment facility. Don't ask how I built that. All right. This is just another nurse's station. Some all the EKGs for all the rooms. So, nurse's station and whatnot. Nothing big. Up here, we're also adding an addition on the building. This building, I believe, was... I was just counting there. 3 stories. This building is originally 3 stories, and we're going through additional 8 stories. So the building will top out at 8 stories high. And once we get, this is hyperbaric up here. Hyperbaric is where, like, if you have an internal bleeding and they need to, you know, stop the bleeding instantly, this is where they put you. Pressure, hyperbaric 2, and then just pressure valve. So they can fill the building up with pressure, okay? But above us will be the maternity and labor and conceiving operation above us. And then the floor above that will be a lung studies floor. Like if you have respiratory problems, that's where they put you. All right? So this is the general hospital. It's pretty big. It was built in 2013 with the help of 3 people over the course of 6 days in exact. It is, again, 536 beds. It's made with over 250,000 blocks of bricks. That's right, 250,000 blocks of brick. The building itself contains over 684,000 bricks. Yes, I have this all memorized. Well, 1,000 blocks, if you will, like wool torches including. All right. And we'll just show you outside of the building currently. Its current operation. Here we have a generator for the building, and you can see a sign that says Village Power Generator. So if we hit the Village Power, we turn that off. We turn the generator on, you can obviously see that it initiates a redstone torch, thus sending power to the building. You can see that this building is made with wool covering the windows. If you look up on the internet, if you're curious about this, go onto Google and type in Harbor UCLA Medical Center in Los Angeles County, Los Angeles, California. You will see a side view of the building, and it has these like drape things that come down, if you will, and that's what we're trying to simulate here. This is above the emergency room, the east wing of the emergency room. This is the roof of the building. This is the radio antenna. That's a train station you're looking at. And this is currently the west wing of the building. Power supply and things like that. So once again, we are going to be topping out at 8 floors. 8 floors in the building. And if you guys are ever looking to build a model of the Rampart General Hospital in Los Angeles, California, which was its name, like essentially it's its actor name, if you will. It was really called Harbor General Hospital, but then Harbor UCLA bought it out. So now it's named Harbor UCLA. All right, thanks guys for watching. It's been really great having you. And just remember, if anybody's looking to mimic this building or anybody wants to look up the Harbor UCLA General Hospital in Los Angeles County, Los Angeles, California, New York. New York, yeah. I'm just so bad. Okay. Los Angeles County. Just shoot me a comment or something like that. Alright, once again, it's been great having you guys, and hope you enjoyed. Thanks, now.